can and really make those changes happen? Or are you just going to use medium weights and just push yourself a little bit today? Listen to your body. What do you need to do? This is what you need. You need something that you can kettlebell swing over your head, two medium weights, a box if you have it, and a heavy sandbag. I mean, as heavy as you can go. We are doing compounds today, which means we're going to use a lot of muscles all in one go. Okay, so if you do not want to do any box jumps, if your legs are spent, please do wall sits, please do squats, pick a different exercise. You know how I roll. If you really are spent and don't want to do that, please make sure that you pick something that you can do. Okay, so you've got 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, 20 minutes. If you are doing box jumps, make sure when you jump, you come up, make sure you're, and then you step down, staying close to the box. I apologize for the noise. There's somebody in that room doing lots of clapping and cheering. So if you can hear them, that's what that is. Okay, so we are going to get started. We have got 10 seconds and then we get into it. You're gonna need your kettlebell to start. We're gonna do overhead swings. If you want to do heavier swings that aren't overhead, absolutely do that as well. Okay, let's go, 10 seconds. Don't even think about quitting. you need a pause between the two, do it. Three, two, one. You come down and you hold it. You push up, you come in. You can add a tuck here if you wish, or you can just go straight into a box jump. Make sure you're not too far away. Step in slightly, get up. Do it again. Come in, land softly, I shouldn't hear you. Bang it on that board. Go, do it again. Really good job, 10 seconds. Instead of the jump, we do an upright row, turn it into a squat press. Let's go, kick it through, kick it through, kick it through, hook in, upright row, go down, squat press, up, do it again, kick through, upright row, flat back, head high, elbows high, go down, turn it, goblet press, sit back. Do it again. Be tall in the body, form over everything. Go. Lots of legs in this. 8 seconds, one more. Time. Really good job. Really, really good job. Back to your swings, overhead. Give yourself a minute if you need one. Three, two, one, let's go. This time swing overhead, pause your swing. Swing overhead, pause your swing. Watch, abs are engaged, back is flat. Swing, come down, flat back, back is flat. Head is in line with the spine, sit into those legs, go. Pause it, I see you. Get it. Rep by rep, we do this together. Finish it together. Push. I know it's hard. I know it's challenging. It's never going to be easy. I'm never going to make it easy for you either. So go. Be stronger than your excuse. Three, two, last one. Grab your mediums. two, thrust, narrow squat, thrust, come up. When you come up, hand goes up, lunge goes down, go, thrust. Try and make it fluid if you can. If you're wobbling, don't worry. Try and take your legs out a bit wider so they're not so narrow on that lunge. Down, out, up. 18 seconds, it's warming here. Can't win, my moment's cold. 3, 2, my moment's too warm. Do it again. This time, we put our hands up, we bring it down. Thrust. Let's go. In you go. Go. Hands up. Single press. Single press. Down. Thrust. Single press. Single press. Down. Thrust. Are you going low enough in that? Squat. Down. Get it. Elbows to knees if you can. Thrust. Single press. Shoulders. I know. Squat down. Thrust. 12 seconds. Try and keep them up if you can before you press. It's a lot harder. Abs in. You should be wobbling. 3, 2. I know I am. Really good job. Back to push-ups and box jumps. I know you don't want to do them, but you've got to. And I'm doing them, so you're doing them. Let's go. Push up. Touch the board, push up, touch the board, come in, box jump. If you don't have a board, just touch a wall or just reach out in front of you. Come in, control, go. Come in, good. Light on your feet, control. 20 seconds, I'm sweating. Getting real in here. Hold the plank if you need a break. Come in, flat back, get up. Yes, get it. Really good. My hair is driving me absolutely crazy. I'll tie it up in a minute. Are you ready? Kettlebell. Low, swings, get low. Get down, swing it. Stay low in that swing. It's gonna feel it in your legs. You're gonna feel it in your quads, in your ass. You've gotta make sure that your back's flat, your bum's under, and your abs are tucked in to protect your back, okay? You have to make sure you're doing that. 24. If you need a break, stand up. Ah, oh, so horrible. Let's go. 8. Last one. One push up, one tuck jump, come in. On the board, step up, step down, step up, step down. Do it again, one push up. I'll do two push ups, tuck jump. On the board, step up, step down, step up, step down. Do it again, two push ups. Tuck jump, go. Do it again. Good, working on lateral movements. Make sure that leg on the board is doing all the work. One, two, come in, 4 seconds. That is a tall board. If you don't have a board, you can do a lunge, you can do a squat, you can do whatever you want. As long as you're feeling pushed. Still got 5 minutes. Let's go. One, two, good. Tuck jump onto the board. Make sure your first one is controlled because two sides work very differently to each other. Go. Come up. Good. On you get. Up, down, up. Make sure that leg on the board is doing the work. 20 seconds. Let's go. Make your tuck jumps count. 14. Up again. Good job. 10 seconds. Dos. Uno. Oh my gosh. Let's go sit on your bench. Seated. Snatch. Go. If you don't have a kettlebell, can you please use a weight that suits you? Seated. You can't use your legs for help. It's all upper body. 26. 20 seconds. Come on, it's all your bonus. Come on. Good. 35. 30. 28. I'm sweating so bad. So should you be, but we're nearly done. 23. 18. 16. 10, 5, 3, 2, I'm so sweating. 2 more minutes. 2 more minutes, let's make it count. Let's finish on them overhead swings. They're so good for your abs and everything. Let's go. Three, two, sit on your board. might feel it on those hip flexors, but you've only got 20 seconds, so really draw those abs in. Make sure you're on those seat bones. Jesus. 5 seconds. 3, 2, listen for the beat. My little wound. Look. From the sandbag. So we did compounds, plyometric, strength, shoulders, abs, back, chest. It's all in there. Balance. A 20-minute compound here to finish off whatever you just did. I hope you enjoyed that. There's gonna be way more bonuses coming your way. So if you like this one, go and check out another one. And I'm going to see you very soon for your next workout.